Vested in me by the internet and the state of Minnesota, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss. I'm proud to present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Peter.
Brown eyes, yes. You're the one that I desire. When we wake up and then we make love, it makes me feel so nice. You're my water when I'm stuck in the desert. You're the talent all I take when my head hurts. You're the sunshine of my life. I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star.
Introducing Mr. and Mrs. Peter.
No matter how far, if life is a movie, then you're the best part. Oh, you're the best part. Oh, you're the best part. Oh,
for those of you that don't know me, I'm Jack's little brother Ben. I'm not really good at this stuff, but he's an amazing human being. He's always super nice. He's great for Amanda. I can't imagine a better addition to the family than you. I'm happy that you're my sister.
Having a best friend for what feels like a lifetime, I've had so many hopes and dreams and wishes for Amanda. I got to see and know that Amanda's heart and joy and happiness, her everything, was safe with Jack. And he makes her unbelievably happy. And I have never wanted anything more for her. So, with that, cheers to Jack and Amanda, and I hope to be annoyed by your laughter for the rest of my life.
If you love me, won't you? Love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? Love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you?